Hi Cruisers, today we've got some common sense tips for avoiding excessive smartphone data fees and prepping your phone for cruising. A lot of people just don't understand on their first cruise, you cannot just leave your phone on with regular settings when you go on your cruise. Unlike many hotels with free Wi-Fi, cruise ships can't and don't offer unlimited data or unlimited minutes to call back home. So do some research before you set sail. We'll help you get started. The first thing we recommend is to call your carrier before you cruise. Tell them where you'll be going and ask them about their international plans. It might be worth purchasing a very small amount of international data just for peace of mind. In most cases, this is a better option than paying roaming fees, but remember, you may have to limit your data usage significantly. When you speak with your carrier about the available options, be sure to ask for international numbers for both voicemail and customer support. So, what happens if you do nothing? When you take your smartphone to another country or on a cruise, you are no longer using your carrier's wireless network, so you're not using your data plan, and your phone goes into data roaming mode.
See ya!
You'll have to pay for each megabyte of data your phone sends or receives, and it's not gonna be cheap, believe me. Here are a few ways to prep your phone to avoid data roaming charges when you cruise. The best way to make sure you don't incur data roaming fees is to turn data roaming off on your phone. With data roaming turned off, your phone won't be able to connect to any data networks other than those in your country. You won't be able to get online or check email when you're out of the country, but you also won't get a costly surprise in your phone bill. Let's take a look at how to do that. We are in horizontal mode to make it a little easier to view on YouTube. If you're using an older or newer operating system, the process may be slightly different, but the end goal is the same. To turn data roaming off on a Samsung Galaxy S5, from the home screen, tap and drag the notifications bar downwards. Tap Settings. Scroll to Network Connections. Tap More Networks. Tap Mobile Networks. Tap International Data Roaming. Uncheck International Data. Tap OK if prompted. If you want to be absolutely certain, you can turn off all cellular data. With that setting on, the only way to connect to the internet is via Wi-Fi. To turn off cellular data on a Samsung Galaxy S5, from the home screen, tap and drag the notifications bar downwards. Tap Settings. Scroll to Network Connections. Tap More Networks. Tap Mobile Networks. Tap Mobile Data. Uncheck Standard Data, and tap OK if prompted. Now, turning this off means you can't connect to data networks, even in your own country. You can turn off data roaming, cellular data, or both. It just depends on what you want to do. I typically leave data roaming off all the time on a cruise and turn off cellular data just when I board the ship. Of course, there's always airplane mode. It's super easy to turn on, but I've had a few incidents with my phone mysteriously coming out of airplane mode, so I'm a little paranoid about it. Keep in mind, airplane mode will likely turn off Wi-Fi, but you can turn it back on and stay in airplane mode on most phones. To turn on airplane mode on a Samsung Galaxy S5, from the home screen, tap and drag the notifications bar downwards. Tap the settings icon, scroll to and tap airplane mode, and tap the airplane mode switch. So, what happens if something goes wrong and you run up a massive data roaming bill by accident? Well, you're not necessarily out of luck. I've had firsthand experience with this, and while it wasn't fun sorting it out, in the end, my carrier did agree to roll back the fees. In my case, I simply called my carrier and explained the situation, but it may be helpful to search the internet for the best way to contest data roaming fees. Well, that's it for this episode. We hope this was helpful. Until next time, we'll see you on the high seas.
Psst, don't forget to subscribe. Click me or use the links below.
Oh, oh, oh. Oh, oh, oh.
The right stuff. Sorry.